Hello mga winners. Ayan. Dito ako ngayon sa Acot, Guam, USA. Dito kami nakatira ni Bliss for 10 days. Kila Coach Lawrence Luces, kila Maddy. Okay lang ba kayo dyan? Naligo na ba kayo? Dito sa Guam, dalawang beses ako maligo. Morning, syempre. Tsaka evening. After Yimpact and PYD Tatluhan. Well, quick update sa ating Baz breaking news. Yung June 15, yung first leg natin sa Barrigada Crusaders, we end up as third placer. Syempre, adjusting yung team. Tapos yung June 16 sa second leg natin kay sa 3x3 ni Coach Jimmy Yee sa Yee Impact, we woke up at the other side of the bed. Sa barangay natawag ang sama ng tulog, sama ng gising. No, it was tight games from Elims to semifinals. Unfortunately, we were not able to make any place. Pero today, June 17, aba, ka-winners tayo ngayon. Ka-winners. No? Yung team natin was able to play sa finals. No, we were able to get the rank number one sa bracket natin, sa division natin. Okay? We went 3-0 all the way to the finals. And we played against Father Duenas, the Friars, in the finals. Masasabi natin na talaga, it was a good game. Good game because the players were able to adjust with the competition, considering that after three years, pandemic, ngayon lang tayo nagkaroon ng chance makapaglaro ulit for competition. For competition, 3x3 competition here in Guam, USA. Hi! See? Those are friendly girls. Diba? From Guam, USA. So, diba? Naka-adjust nga yung team natin eh. So, maroon tayo ng finals. First runner-up tayo. So, third leg natin, we did good. Pero, tomorrow, there's another invitation sa atin. Para naman sa ating clutch invitational 3x3. It will happen around 8:30 in the evening. So, there's another chance for us to redeem ourselves. You know, para maging okay ang ating biyahe. More experience, more learnings para sa ating kabataan. So, nagpapasalamat ako sa ating sponsors. No, unang-una sa Converge Fiber X, Samahan Basketball ng Pilipinas, JH Athletics Sports Apparel. Mukhang swerte sa akin yung puti, so hindi na ako magda dark blue. So Boss Harold, puro white na lang muna tayo. Diba? Chacha Go, CSS Gibbs PH, PYD Cares. Yan yung mga taong tumutulong sa atin. And of course, yung mga parents na sumuporta sa mga kabataan natin. Lalong-lalo na, shoutout tayo sa ating players na si Santi David, okay, Max Natividad, John Batis, and Lego Palileo. Maraming salamat sa effort na pinakikita nyo. No? Alam natin na kakabalik lang ng basketball sa Pilipinas itong around February, March 2022. So, talaga ang big adjustment. I can say as a coach, I've been coaching for 25 years, 26 years. Yeah, ang laki ng impact ng basketball dito sa Guam because they were open since 2021. So standby lang kayo, no? Good experience for everybody. Sabi nga natin dito, kahit anong mangyari, manalo, matalo, winners tayo, 'di ba? Because it's always a blessing to travel around different places, study their culture, learn their culture, adapt and adjust, kasi yan yung buhay. Basta tatandaan nyo, ha? Tatandaan nyo, tayong lahat, basta sama-sama, winners. Bye!